So y'all, today we're cleaning up my room. Me and my sister's room. Cause my mom told us to. So we're gonna put you in my sister's bed.
Okay.
And I'm gonna pick my stuff up. I picked my sleeping bed up. My zippy. Done sipping. Now fold it and place it in the box. Okay, we'll go get the box. So just swap the box. I just put my sticker back up. I'm gonna put the bed on. I'll just get the fan on just a little bit. Get it off of it. Stand up there. But now, okay. See, the sleeping bag was like all open. See, now we can fill that up and get that up. Put that up. My charger. There's my sister's baking mess in the bed. Let's be now like that. And then the trash. So I'm going to fold it. Folded, then let's fold these covers. Let's fold this cover. Ready? This cover's folded. Let's fold this cover. And also how she gets the fan. Of course, it's going. And then we have to get that sleepy bag in the JoJo confession. So let's go. So I got this folded, but I put it out so I can fix this cover sheeting. So I put the pillows on the floor. I fixed the cover sheeting. So let me fix that. My baby sister is here. She left. Okay. And this is cleaned. Good. You put this up. Put it right there. Let's get this. I fold this. We got three babies. So this is our room / nursery. So I just put that right there. Where we change the diapers. Then all two covers folded. The baby socks. We got two socks. We put them in the baby's. This is a baby's bed, and it cost a lot of money. It cost probably like $20. It cost $20. These here were not high, so we can fix the curtains. So that the curtain is just like this. So some of the sun can come in here. And then let's get that sleeper. And I'll come back where everything is done. Come back for part two.